What's up, everybody? It's Marty Friedman. You're watching Metal Sucks, and this is Adorama in New York City. I'm going to be watching YouTube videos of guys playing my stuff on guitar, and let's dig right in. Sounds like he created his own backing track for this, which is cool. His guitar sounds really good. It's Jason solo. Wow. Yeah, when I look at this kind of thing, I think at the time it might have been really, really cool to me, but when I listen to this, it sounds kind of like a lot of very exercises type of things. Although I remember us having a lot more musical parts in our music than this. This pretty much looks like something that we might have just had it out of an exercise book. I'm sure this song gets cooler later, but this guy's playing it excellent. Yeah, this guy's really good. He's playing a lot of really difficult stuff. Do all downstrokes for this stuff, man. Come on. How's this gonna look when you're playing it live, man? Come on, man. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, do it that way. It's always funny when guys try to play my kind of weird bending things because they really take it to the extreme. Like when I do it, I feel like it's subtle, but guys tend to take that out of my playing. Like he's doing these really weird bends, and when guys do it, they make it really, really weird, and it's not really intended to be that weird. And I guess it's a personal thing. But I really like this guy. I think it's very cool that he's programmed the drum, he's programmed the bass, and oh, he's playing the bass, acoustic guitar. Let's see how he does the chorus here. This guy's good. Parts like this, you can totally, it gives you enough rope to hang yourself because you're out there with nothing but this angelic pad and you've got to sing in there. Every little nuance of being in or out of tune is heard by everybody. You know, it's one thing to be playing all this fast, tricky stuff, but these melodies where you're by yourself, that's what it's all about. And this guy's doing a really good job. You know, I can tell that once he continues to play music, he's gonna really have a head start on things because usually the beginners have all the tricky, fast stuff down, but when they play the slow stuff, the melodies just sound out of tune and the vibrato's weird and just sounds gross. But this guy's ear is working. Really good. Oh, this dude has the best hair so far. Dude, he's got the chin too. But he plays great. I think with most of these guys, they're over-difficulting, is that a word? They're making things more difficult than they need to be. And the fingering is completely different from the way I would do it, but guys are all good and they're all like doing it their own way. I might have an unorthodox way of deciding where to play things, but this is very encouraging. This is awesome. This is the way the song should have been originally done. She's got a real modern sounding voice, and this is like just an iPhone recording it. So like with a little direction and production and a nice orchestration, she could do the 2019 version of this song better than the original version. I like this better than the original version. This guy's doing two tracks of the guitars. But there's actually about 8 tracks of the guitars stacked, even at this point. It gets more later. This song was insane. One of the most challenging constructions of my entire career. Unbelievable pain in the ass to record. And this song is so repetitive that it's hard to play in one go because you don't know where you are. All the rhythms are stacked. Because I'm playing these jazz chords, and if you play jazz chords with distortion, you can't hear them nicely. So I had to play little half chords and overdub them. So So the rhythm tracks alone have about 8 tracks, and the harmonies are all stacked in different octaves, and harmonies is a real, real tough thing to do. If he nails this part, I'll be stoked. Fuck yeah. 10 out of 10 right there. Well, this is a solo that I didn't play. This is a John Petrucci played on one of my records, and he's doing John's solo here. And he's doing a damn good job of it. He's playing along with the actual track, so you can't really tell what's him or what's the track, but it would sound a lot worse if he wasn't playing it very well. So the guy's doing a really great job. I'd really prefer to hear him do something without the actual track under it. But the guy's enjoying the hell out of this thing, and I like to watch him play. This is my part of the solo. I think he did a better job with Petrucci's solo than mine. I was so trying to sell out when I was doing this, I can see. This guy plays really good. This guy's touch is the shit. Really good. Really good. All right. I'm so into girls playing guitar. I want to see more and more and more play guitar. I want girls to, like, rise to the forefront of playing guitar, because what's cooler than watching a girl play guitar? It's just the greatest thing ever. There's like something hot about a girl playing your guitar solos. I like it. And she's good too. She's playing some like really unorthodox stuff, you know, which is kind of challenging for someone who might be at her level of playing guitar. So I like to see that. More power to all the girls playing guitar. Love it. I'm so beyond flattered and excited to see so many of you guys play my stuff so well. And just the desire to play it already gets me really excited. So I'm really happy and pleased. And I have a big head right now seeing how much work that you put into playing my stuff. And hope you continue to do that. And hope you continue to surpass that and go on your own musical journeys. And hopefully I can be a little part of that somewhere. If I influenced you at all, then I'm stoked. So thank you so much, and I'm supporting you guys. Thank you.